Hey, what's up guys, it's Jen. Today is the first official day of fall. I actually love fall so much. It's my favorite season. I love cloudy days and pouring hard rain. That makes me weird, just a little bit, I know. It's okay. Anyways, I thought I'd tell you reasons why I love fall. First of all, in September, pumpkin spice lattes come out everywhere. Pumpkin spice lattes are my freaking favorite. And I'm seeing tweets like everywhere where people are like, oh, I don't like pumpkin spice lattes. Well, goodbye. See you never. Also, I love smells, like pumpkin stuff. Like I went to Bath & Body Works and I bought candles. This one. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. This one is a pumpkin cupcake. And this one's caramel pumpkin swirl. That smells good. And then we have tailgating, which is hilarious. It smells like what my future husband should smell like. It's amazing. It smells like a cologne smell. And then we have like apple orchard. Oh my god, this smells like a Jolly Rancher. There are so many more, but like honestly, I bought so many candles that have like the pumpkin smell. And my favorite is, where'd it go? The sea salt and maple popcorn. This is the best thing I've ever bought. Oh my goodness. Also, in fall, there is Halloween, which is also my favorite holiday, even though you don't get school off, but I freaking love dressing up and going trick-or-treating. Yes, I'm 18 and I still want to go trick-or-treating. Whatever. This year I don't know what I'm gonna be for Halloween yet. I'm thinking it'll be a surprise, you'll know. I'll show you guys during that week of Halloween, but yeah, Halloween, friggin' favorite. Then there's Thanksgiving, and everyone loves Thanksgiving, unless you're in the States and you won't have Thanksgiving in October, which sucks. I also like fall colors, reds and oranges and browns, not so much browns. More like beige kind of colors, you know what I mean. Those like main reasons I love fall. Scary movies. The best ones come out on Halloween or on Disney Channel. They have the coolest Halloween movies like Phantom at the Megaplex. And then there's Halloween Town. There's a lot of them, I can't remember what their names are, but there are so many cool, like Twitches! There we go, like those ones. Those are such cool Disney movies that they don't make anymore, like all they make is shitty ones. Just thought I put that out there. Sweaters. I love sweaters. Oversized sweaters with leggings and just a pair of Uggs or boots, combat boots, anything. My favorite outfits in the fall, like, oh. And then you have those big oversized scarves and you're just like, yep, I'm done. And beanies. I love wearing beanies in the fall. I can't really wear them anywhere else. Well, I can wear them in the winter, but mostly fall and winter. Beanies. And I know it snows in November, but it's still not winter yet. My birthday is kind of in the end. It's in the end of fall. And I'm pretty excited because I've turned 19 this year and I'm psyched. Not for reasons you think, but I'm psyched. This is a really long video. Well, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what you love about fall. And if you don't really like fall, tell me what your favorite season is. Awesome! I keep looking in different places in this camera. I will see you guys next Tuesday. Bye!